Have you ever tried cow tongue? This is my first time trying it and I have no idea how to feel about it. First, you want to boil it so the skin peels off. This step is fastest in a pressure cooker.
It may look nasty, but it smells great.
Now I know it's already cooked, but to firm it up and add flavor, I'm smoking it until 145.
Bing bang!
It smelled delicious and actually tasted amazing, but add it to a bao and it will blow your mind. Surprisingly underrated. Don't be scared of it.